I think because I'm more mature now, I'm more ahead, but I've spent a lot of my life being ruled by my heart, which I know is wrong. I spent 46 years in industry in the middle of a city in a factory, and now I'm in one of the most beautiful places there ever was, surrounded by gorgeous countryside. I love it.